brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Michael Pröbsting. I'm the International Secretary of the Revolutionary Communist International Tendency. Today is the 6th of August, the anniversary of the liberation of Grozny in 1996 by the Chechen liberation fighters. We are here at the meeting, a mass assembly of the Chechen community in Austria. They invited us to participate and to address the meeting. And we are here to show our solidarity with the liberation struggle of the Chechen people. Chechen people have a long tradition of an heroic liberation struggle against the Russian Empire. Already when the Russian Tsar tried to occupy the Caucasus, the Chechen people and other people in the region heroically resisted against this imperialist invasion. And today also, when Russia again, first Yeltsin, then Putin, invaded Chechnya, tried to occupy, tried to subjugate the Chechen people, they heroically resisted. We are here to show also our solidarity with the liberation struggle. It is clear that a real and full liberation of Chechnya can only be achieved if the workers and the peasants take power, if they create the workers and peasants republic as part of an international drive to defeat Russian imperialism as well as other imperialist powers like the United States. Therefore, it is important to link the liberation struggle of the Chechen people with the liberation struggle of other people like the Palestinians, the Syrian people, the Egyptian people. In this spirit, we fight for international solidarity, we fight for socialism. Long live the freedom of the Chechen people.